Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to turn off or disable getting notifications from posts you interacted with. So this means that you want to stop getting notified when your friends, this means followers that you follow back, comment or another friend on another friend's post that you liked or you commented on. So you just want to stop when you have liked someone's post or you have commented on someone's post. If you keep getting notifications from people that also post likes or comment on their post, so you just want to turn that off. Now let me show you to do that. So how to do that? Before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. First of all, what you need to do is open your TikTok app, and from your TikTok app, you can go to your profile. From your TikTok profile, there will be these three lines in the top right up on that, and you can go to settings and privacy. Alright, from settings and privacy, you can go to notifications on content and display. There will be notifications. Tap on notifications. Alright, and here you see there will be post you interacted with. This means that if you turn this on, you can get notified when your friends, this means followers that you follow back, comment on another friend's post you like or commented on. Now because I've turned this on, now I want to turn this off like this. So when I turn this off like this, I will no longer getting notified when my friends comment on another friend's post that I like or comment. Alright guys, it was how to turn off post notification from post you interacted with on TikTok. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.